Greetings, programmers. Jim McKeith here. This is a test of some different content. The Hackerbox is this monthly subscription box I'm getting for a while. I have one right here. And I've toyed with doing like box opening videos or something like that. And I thought about posting on my own YouTube channel, which I post to very irregularly. In my mind, I was thinking it's not related to Embarcadero products, so I shouldn't put it on the main YouTube channel. But I realized some of you might find this interesting as well. So Hackerboxes, it's a monthly subscription box. Each month you get a box. This is the current box of the month. If you buy the individual boxes, they're $59. But if you subscribe, you get a discount. Well, right now they have an even better discount going on for the box. And I think it's free shipping as well. But each box has a collection of electronic gigas in them, usually involving soldering. And my solder skills are really rusty, so I thought this would be a good way to get up to speed on soldering and experiment with some fun kits. Each box has a theme and a couple projects in it, along with a guide. Let's see, here's the guide up on Instructables. They have a guide that walks you through assembling it all. So I'm going to go ahead and share the first video, kind of an unboxing video I made for number 68. And if you like this sort of content and would like to see more of it, give it a thumbs up. I'm not fishing for thumbs up right now, but genuinely want to use it as an engagement indicator. So if I have more thumbs up and positive comments than thumbs down and negative comments by a significant margin, then I'll look at doing more content like this, more non-Embarcadero related content that I think you might be interested in as a member of the developer community. One note about this first video. SAO is a colorful acronym similar to RTFM. So if you don't like colorful acronyms, find that offensive, then skip this video. You can give it a thumbs up anyway. That's not the usual video. It just so happens that's this one. And I said, you know what? We'll just go for it and see what everybody thinks. Oh, yeah. This is the last month's, a couple months ago. I got this one mostly assembled. I actually have the phone stand on my desk right here. But sorry, shiny. It looked interesting, so I clicked on it. Anyway, so if you're interested in this, if you'd like to see more content like this, give it a thumbs up, say so in the comments, and I will share build guides and other boxing. This is what I do for fun, to relax, and also, like I said, to improve my soldering skills. It's a chance for me to get up and get away from working on the computer, but still something I really enjoy. So if it's something you think would be interesting, thumbs up, and I'll see you in a future video. So if you're like, yeah, either way, don't thumbs up or thumb down or anything like that. But if, on the other hand, if you're like, oh no, all content on this channel should definitely be related to Embarcadero, then give it a thumbs down and then we'll know not to do this anymore. All right, so thanks and hope you enjoy. Got the new Hackerbox. I'm excited. They're back to the black branded box this month, which is nice. So these are SOA badges or boards. The SOA is an acronym for add-on. what is this here? I got some nice tweezers. I like this. I have tweezers like this already. Although that's interesting that the blister pack is made for either type of tweezer. But I had some tweezers like this already. But I like that they include things like this in here, because then it makes it more usable for the long term, I guess, as I'm thinking. That's interesting. Okay, so I guess it clips on both sides of it there. Ah, the add-on showcase board. I got two of those. And a bunch of LEDs. And a USB to TTL programming board. A bunch of headers. Some stickers. And then this is
I'm guessing, stickers to attach the add-on boards, and then the collector card. And I will point out, this is number 68, Hackers Las Vegas Summer Camp. Nice, I love holographic stickers. So I'm gonna go through the individual bag here. So there's some LEDs and stuff. Okay, this is just a nice vinyl sticker, I guess. Is it vinyl? Or it's a silicone or something, a rubbery sticker. It's not a SOA. Oh, this is a, okay, so this is again a nice thick sticker. And that's a coin type thing. It's not a SOA. All right, so those three things are just cool things. So then I have a Pikachu SOA. So I got to solder the headers and then the LEDs on here. And these are SMD surface mount. So that's going to be fun. Like, all these are surface mount, which I've not done surface mount. Oh, that's a good one. Yeah, that's gonna start some fights, isn't it? Oh, interesting. So these are just generic SOAs. Attach anything here to turn it into an SOA. This is the new SOA standard, I guess, if I understand correctly. So I got a few of those disco backlights. Five SOA disco backlights. No, six SOA disco backlights. And also, I could take any of these and attach them to that. That's kind of slick. This is a really nice, fairly substantial. It's an actual casino poker chip. Oh, I guess it's because the Las Vegas. And then in here, I've got more stuff. I love these kits. Even if I don't put it together right away, it's just so much fun just to look through it. Such a thing. Battery. Hackerbox's SMD challenge. Okay, so there I can practice my SMD skills. This is the Wi-Fi SOA. Hackerbox Wi-Fi SOA. There is no cloud, which I have the sticker. Possibly, no, it's not on my, oh, yep, it is on my mug. I don't know if I can get that at the right angle. You can see it. Yep, right there, you can kind of see it. Easier than trying to move the camera. And then here's the Hackers Summer Camp Las Vegas SOA. Crazy looking skull SOA, a Hacker Boxes skull SOA, bit head, LED eyes go on other side, SOA header goes on this side. Coochie Copy SOA, and that is a poo emoji SOA, or a emoji add-on. Amusing. And then a bunch of LEDs. So actually, I was just looking at these the other day. They're not that expensive, but I wanted to get some and have them put on. So the acrylic, Fancy Nails, they do acrylic, and they get it as a liquid, a powder and a liquid they combine, and then it becomes a goop that they can then mold. And I was talking to them about putting LEDs in there, and they said, oh, we could probably do that. So if I get some of these and solder them together, and they come in really small sizes. These are pretty small. Or they might come, oh, that's pretty small there. Look at those. Woo! Yeah, so get some of those and solder them together into a shape that I could put on my nail, and then run So I was looking at them. They have some that have a big coil, so it's induction charging, so that they get induction power. But I was thinking it'd be cool to run wires down it and put like a battery pack on the back of my wrist, just because, for the back of my hand maybe or something. I don't know. Just because it's crazy and kind of over the top, which is what I'm all about. But anyway, lots of LEDs there to solder to those things. This is going to be a fun little project because I guess it's a good thing they did include the tweezers, because you're going to be holding those things with the tweezers trying to get them on there. Fun, fun, fun. There it is, Hackerbox 68. That was fun to unbox and make a video of putting it together here shortly.